السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. What is the correct hijab for a woman? That's a very good question. Let me mention the shurut of a hijab. It's a very good يعني conditions of hijab. يعني شيخ الألباني رحمه الله, he mentions this in his kitab جلباب المرأة المسلمة. He mentions the conditions for a woman, her hijab. So these are the conditions. If these conditions are met, this is a hijab. If it doesn't meet these conditions, it is not a hijab. The first one is أن يكون ساترا لبدنها كله. It covers the whole entire body. That's number one. The second one is أن يكون فضفاضا. It has to be big. يعني it has to be something big. يعني واسعا. It has to be big. Okay, wide. Can't stick to her body. No, no, no. So it shows her bones and her thighs and her hip and her... No, that's not a hijab. Third condition is أن يكون ثقيلا. It also has to be thick. It can't be soft where it sticks to her body a lot. Some hijabs are silky. That's not good. A hijab has to be a bit thick. That it's if it presses on her body, it doesn't show really what's underneath it. It can't stick, okay? The fourth one is أَلَّا يَكُونَ لِبَاسَ شُهْرَةٍ. It can't be لِبَاس considered لِبَاسَ شُهْرَةٍ. يعني clothing that catches people's attention. She's wearing a color where the people look at her and say, oh, what's that? What's that? No, you're not allowed to have that. أَلَّا يَكُونَ مُعْطَرًا. She can't place perfume on it or بخور or something like that. أن لا يكون مزينا. It can't be something beautiful. That some sisters today, the hijabs that they wear is beautiful. So it attracts people. The concept of hijab is to not attract people. It's just to hide her from the people. The next condition is أن لا يشبه لباس الكافرات. It can't resemble the clothing of the disbelievers. أن لا يشبه لباس الرجال. It can't be men's clothing. So a woman can't wear a hijab made out of jeans, for example. أن لا يكون عليه رسم. It can't also have pictures of a soul on it. Okay? Those are the conditions of a hijab.